فاطمة الزهراء أزهاولت أمير المؤمنين أو علي برمي أتنايت As these so-called companions of my father brought me so much pain Indeed they brought you so much pain Imam al-Sadiq says 60 different men beat Fatima al-Zahra as entering the house of Amir al-Mu'mineen. تقلبوا يا ابويا مر مر على عبد ضربني ضربني من ضربته للقاع ذبني والله لانكسر قلبه ولا رحمني She says, oh father, I ordered his slave to slap me and from his slap to the floor I fell. It didn't break his heart, oh no, did he care for me? Oh father, your people did not take care of me. And from crying to you, they stopped me. And outside Medina, they abandoned me. Amir al-Mu'mineen went to the darkest of night. He buried Fatima al-Zahra. And as he buried her, her will was to Amir al-Mu'mineen. She said, Ya Ali, when you bury me, I want you to stay with me and recite the Quran. To recite the Quran. So Amir al-Mu'mineen was reciting the Quran by the grave of Fatima al-Zahra. And from some days without sleep, Amir al-Mu'mineen closed his eyes. Fatima al-Zahra, she comes to him. She says, Ya Ali, what are you doing here? She says, oh Fatima, I'm reciting the Quran as yours. She says, no, hurry and go to the house as Zainab has woken up and no one's there to put her back to sleep. As Zainab has woken up and no one's there to wipe the tears of eyes. يالباب يالباب لبست الحزن طول العمر يالباب ذهيل وما بقى لي فكر يا الباب أنشدك وين أنشدك وين محسن سقط يا الباب يوم عصرة والزهرة زكية يا يوم عصرة والزهرة يا If I asked our brothers to all stand up with the tears in your eyes and come closer to me as close as you can and just create a few lines for me and let's get ready to do some latum inshaAllah. Your voices are very important to the Imam of our time. So show your support to him inshaAllah. Very small Jawab I want from you guys. Forgive me if I shed tears.
Forgive me if I shed tears.
Forgive me if I shed tears. Forgive me if I shed tears. Forgive me if I shed tears. Forgive me if your voice is louder. Forgive me if I shed tears. Louder, Shabab. Your Imam wants to hear you. Forgive me if I shed tears. Forgive me if one more time, forgive me if I shed tears.
Forgive me if,
forgive me if I shed tears.
Forgive me if I shed tears.
Forgive me if, forgive me if when these days return to us. Forgive me if when these days return to us, you see that tear drops on my eyelid light. But you can't understand what I see. Each time they see her, I feel my heart die. I see her crushed between the door and wall. Ya Zahra. I see her crushed between the door and wall. Each time my eyelids close and crush my eye, and as blood flows from the chest of Zahra, my tears flow to soothe the pain of my eye. Forgive me if, mashallah, if forgive.
I shed tears.
Forgive me.
Forgive me if I shed tears.
Forgive me
if I shed tears.
Forgive me if when day reaches the sky and I see her days on the horizon, I hold on to my chest in agony, as if the rib in my chest is broken. If I'm crushed between a door and wall, as if I'm crushed between the door and wall, gasping for air as the door tightens, with the pain of a nail in my chest, holding my scream because I'm a woman. Forgive me if
I shed tears.
MashaAllah, forgive
me if I shed tears.
Forgive me. Forgive me if I act like an orphan. Forgive me if I act like an orphan, crying out for the help of her father. Holding my scarf like I'm holding my soul. Holding my scarf like I'm holding my soul. So it doesn't get burned by the fire. Forgive me if
I shed tears.
MashaAllah, forgive me if
I shed tears.
Forgive me if
I shed tears.
Forgive me if forgive me if when these days return to us, you see that teardrops on my eyelid light, but you can't understand what my eyes see. Each time they see her, I feel my heart die. I see her crushed between the door and wall. Each time my eyelids close and crush my eye. And as blood flows from the chest of Zahra, my tears flow to soothe the pain of my eye. Forgive me.